I've come to Utah to take a very historic action to reverse federal overreach and restore the rights of this land to your citizens. I will sign two presidential proclamations. These actions will modify the national monument's designations of both Bear's Ears and Grand Staircase-Escalante. And in your honor, I will now, with your representatives, sign this very, very important proclamation. Thank you very much, everyone. Thank you.